Alright guys, welcome back to OC Skills, and today I've got some tools. So if you look in here, we have some hex bit screwdrivers and a little cross spanner wrench thing. Just slide that out of there. And this is a little cross wrench. We've got 7mm and 5.5mm. And then I don't know what them ones are there. So yeah, 7 and 5.5. And then we got these screwdrivers. They're a little bit like worn away or something, I don't know. 1.5mm, 2mm, 2.5mm. And 3mm. So each one of them, there's this little grub screw, and you get the 2mm one, I believe. And if it'll work, there we go. I was turning it the wrong way, that's why. There, yeah, a little grub screw. You don't have to undo it all the way. And there's your little screwdriver bit. And yeah. So if you need to replace the screwdriver bits, just replace that bit. So yeah, screw that back up and then we're done. So yeah, see you in a bit guys. Bye.